I implore all American citizens to contact the executive and advocate that the U.S. military stay out of Syria's civil war. Links to contacts in the description.